Yeah, that's why I wasn't.
And then on top of that, so what they did is that they picked 120 videos.
It feels incredibly humbled when we feel that we are part of a movement. We were in the right place at the right time to help, you know, shepherd it, and we are taking this for the team, that it's possible to do something and to help the lives of the poor, and it will encourage a lot of more people to join and to participate in projects, both governments, NGOs, and of course potential researchers. So we hope that it's going to show that we can really make a difference.
Hopefully now there'll be new exciting opportunities that'll drop on our laps and we'll do them. I don't expect my life to change dramatically. I like my life as it is right now.
We're excited about what we're doing now, and it's fun. We're learning new things.